Cleveland Police 3rd District. How may I help you?
Is this
the Compton Police Department?
This is him.
Is that officer?
Yes.
Is this a joke or are you calling me?
No, we were not. Who is this?
This is Fred.
Okay.
Well, why this strange phone call? What's going on with you?
Well, I didn't call you, Mr. Fred. Where are you calling me from?
I'm in California.
Yeah, that's a tape of me. I'm here in Cleveland, Ohio, and I didn't call you. That's a tape that was made maybe 3-4 years ago by Anonymous. And every now and then, with all the things that's going on right now, the tape is going out.
Wow.
That's a recording.
Yeah, it's a tape. They contacted us, and they recorded me and several other officers, and they spliced it. And it's like a high-tech gag. And the FBI is on this. The FBI has an open investigation about this.
The FBI really needs to be called on this.
Yeah, it's that deep, because it's a felony to do with whoever did what these kids did. It's a felony what they did.
It's just some sick motherfucker on the phone.
Right, and if you tried to talk to me and you heard my voice, you couldn't get in because it's a recorded. It's a recording. Yeah, so if you tried to say, "Officer, hello, officer," and you hear my voice still talking to the other person I was talking to, and you weren't able to get in edgewise because it was a recording. They recorded it and they digitally spliced it according to the feds and they put it out there.
And this is a recording.
Yeah, it is. And we can't answer to the person on the other side. Yes, it is. Okay.
I've talked to a detective there over and over again, and nobody helps us.
Well, they said it's hard to trace it back to Sausalito, California, but as far as they're concerned, it's who knows where it came from, because they can't pinpoint it. Because if they could pinpoint it, whoever that individual was, they would be in great big trouble, because like I said, the Fred, this is not only a regular felony, this is also a federal offense that they're doing as well.
I don't understand this.
They're all same here, sir.
Okay.
All right then, sir.
Thank you, sir.
No problem.
Goodbye, sir.
You know.